I'm here in always sunny Coral Gables, Florida at the Venetian Pool, which is a historic public swimming pool that is an astounding 90 years old. Let's take a look inside.
It's way cooler than it was
before. The Venetian Pool is one of the main tourist attractions in Coral Gables today, even though it opened back in 1924 as the Venetian Casino. But tourists aren't the only people who use and enjoy it. The local residents also treat it as a great getaway.
Well, I hadn't been here in a number of years, and I live really close by, and I wanted to go to the pool and be out of the sun, and it was easier than going to the beach. I mean, a pool's expensive. I bought a home last year, so this is obviously a lot more affordable, and you know, for the few times a year I'm gonna go, it makes sense.
It's obvious that this destination is popular, but just how popular is it?
Year round, we probably have about 60 to 65,000 guests that come to the pool, whether it is to swim or sightsee, but we have about 60 to 65. Out of those 60 to 65, maybe about 7 to 10,000 are actually Coral Gables residents. So you have to think about, in the city of Coral Gables, there are no public pools. This is what we would consider our community pool. Very fancy community pool. But keep in mind that the pool, it's not just about coming to swim here, it's also all the benefits and programs that we offer. So we have swim lessons here. It started actually in 59. It's a volunteer club of 150 ladies that teach swim lessons. And I have people that come back and they're now in their 70s and they tell me this is where they learned how to swim. So you can think of probably the majority of the population, and not just Coral Gables, South Miami, Kendall, Hialeah, a lot of these people come here to learn how to swim. So I think that is a bigger impact than anything else than what we have general admission coming in here is the people that we teach how to swim every day.
Well, safety-wise, I don't know if you guys know, we've gotten numerous awards for our safety. We got a couple of awards from Ellison Associates, which is the people who give us our license, and we're ranked one of the top. We got a platinum award from their association, so we rank one of the top safety pools, safest pools in the city.
The Venetian Pool is certainly a popular landmark, as it is a resource not just for Coral Gables, but for Miami-Dade County as a whole. However, like many well-maintained facilities and public parks, there is often a cost.
So the Venetian Pool is a community pool in the sense that it is run and operated by the city of Coral Gables. It is budgeted each year. Those numbers fluctuate depending on what the needs are. We are set up as an enterprise fund. That means that even though we were budgeted a certain amount, we may or may not make a profit. However, in the last couple of years, we have gone up in numbers, one being that our attendance numbers have increased, our programs have increased. We haven't raised our prices, so the prices are the same for the last 2-3 years. However, our revenues have still been increasing.
Though it may be costly, people still enjoy the public Venetian pool for its high value, which encompasses beauty, renovations, history, and an overall theme of paradise. All in all, it seems safe to say that the pool is worth it.
I come from where the rivers meet the sea. Part of why I'm so wild and fancy free. I was early in the crazy way. My folks said it's just a phase. They were hoping for better days. Now in my line of work, I seem to see a lot more than most. Write them down, pass them around. It's the gospel from the coast. Reflections, not just replays. Taking time to escape the maze. Looking for better days. I spent a year of my life one night on the beaches in old Beirut. Seems that all they're aiming for there is to hang around and shoot each other's lives away. Bloody winds on a distant day. They're looking for a better day. Looking to the left, looking to the right, looking to the stars to shed some light. Hoping for a breath, hoping for a break, hoping for the give without the take. The dreamers line the state road just to watch the runway show. Slouched behind their steering wheels, they just watch the big jets go. Streaking through the morning haze, focal point of a distant gaze, looking for better days. Hail invaders and tan crusaders worshiping the sun. On the corner of walk and don't walk, somewhere on a US-1. I'm back to live in Florida, blue skies and ultraviolet rays, looking for a better day. I'm back to live in Florida, blue skies and ultraviolet rays, looking for a better day. Looking for a better day. Looking for a better day. Looking for Florida.